I feel I have you here. We have to talk about Stefan.
Yeah.
One of the greatest characters of all time.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
And it was such a joy to do it next to you. Started as a sketch first. You did it once on air with Ben Affleck.
I did do it once on air with Ben Affleck as a sketch, and it barely worked as a sketch with Ben Affleck. It was a long walk to get to what the sketch was about.
It was a lot easier to say, hey, here's Stefan, and then just start.
Yeah, he's insane. But the thing that always made me laugh about Stefan, and people always ask me why I put my hands in front of my face like that, a lot of it was Seth was I, like a person being patient with an insane person is my favorite thing in the world. Like, anybody would be like, dude, get out of here. You're not doing your job right. I specifically asked you, get out of here. But instead, anytime I would say something, you go, now, Stefan, I would start laughing. Because you're just being so patient with this maniac who has the simplest job in the world. So, that always made me laugh.
It was funny because, of course, you were so kind to come back and do my last show, but your last show when we got married.
We got married, yeah.
But it was right...
Anderson Cooper got jilted.
Anderson Cooper left the... But it was that crazy thing of... I remember us running back and then having to watch the video.
Yeah.
It was just a little bit less emotional than my actual wedding.
No, we both got... I remember sitting there, we're watching the video, and we're holding hands. And Jen, our stage manager, and I'm kind of sitting there going like, okay, it's going all right.
Yeah.
And then you kind of like squeeze my hand, because you could tell I was like, mm-hmm. And then Jen, our stage manager, who was there at my audition, went, Bill, it's been a lot of fun. And I went... And we both fell apart.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about it right now, I'm getting sad. We both, like, fell apart and just started crying, and we ran out. And then we said goodbye and everything, and as a surprise, Kristen Wiig was there. She didn't tell me she was going to be there, and she ran out as a surprise and gave me a hug. And
it was
awesome.
That's, I have my Stefan nesting doll who lives on the edge of the desk. Always there. There he is.
Yeah.
You just shot a movie here in New York. You were in New York. It was so great having you here with Amy Schumer.
Yeah. Trainwreck with Amy. Amy Schumer wrote and... she stars in it, and Judd Apatow directed it, and it's going to be really funny.
It's a romantic comedy, and one of the great romantic comedy tropes is that every main character has a best friend.
Mm-hmm.
You have a great best friend in this movie.
Yeah, my best friend in the movie is LeBron James.
Yeah.
Yeah. As himself.
It's LeBron James playing LeBron James.
Yes, it's LeBron James playing LeBron James, and I'm going to him with dating advice.
That's so awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, and... it was funny because Judd Apatow and Amy and everybody was like, I wonder if, how he's going to be. And, you don't know. He's this great basketball player, but you don't know. And I was like, I was with him on SNL. He's hilarious. It's not fair how funny he is. And he understands comedy. Like, he understands how to perform comedy.
Right.
In a way that a lot of people don't. Like, he just naturally knows how to make it, say a thing, improvise something that then you can respond to and it heightens. Like, he just knows how to do that. And he's a really good basketball player. It's like, come on, man.
Yeah, I felt the same. When Obama's funny, President Obama's funny at the Correspondents' Dinner, you're like, how are you funny and the president?
Yeah, that's not fair.
I have no second skill. My second skill is so far down.
Yeah, I have no second skill. If I'm not making you guys laugh, I am screwed. I have nothing.
Well, you'll never be screwed, my friend.
Oh.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, buddy.
Such a delight to have you.